twisted. We don't care about feelings. This shit about business. Shit about business.
All I see is commas, 20s, 50s, 100s, racing to the money.
Yo, what up? It's Us Dot.
And Holly.
And we back again with another video. Today we got Drake 7 a.m. on Bridal Path. Today we got Drake 7 a.m. on Bridal Path. Do that mean that he fucked somebody when they was in their wedding dress? That's what it sounded like to me. Yeah. Hey, why our last Drake video got blocked?
Yeah, it got blocked. I hope this one don't get blocked. Or I hope it at least go up for some time, like before it get blocked or something, you know? Just so y'all can see that, like, you know?
I missed it. Hey, so, yeah, the block video gonna be up on Patreon. Shout out to the Patreon gang, you feel me?
Yeah. Go squad. Hey.
He said, go on, squad.
I wish everyone would tell me exactly what they need from me. The first second they speak to me, I'm not with all the secrecy secretly be for me. Behind closed doors, be playing it peacefully for the
Ooh, I felt that. Like, you gotta speak that shit when you see me. Like, don't keep it a secret, secretly. Like, you feel me?
Alright, he said, say how you feel. Don't just try to act like everything out good. You hear me? Say how you feel.
Me, I'm not with all the secrecy secretly be for me. Behind closed doors, be playing it peacefully for the streets to see. My nigga have some decency. Don't move like a puto. Could at least keep it a buck like Anthony Tacumbo. I made North.
Could at least keep it a buck.
Don't be no puto. At least keep it a buck like Anthony Tacumbo.
That's my boy, man. Boy, play with the bugs, you mean killing that shit.
Hey, that was hard. That nigga rhyme. I took the Kupo with Puto. Hey, he a goat for that. He a goat for that.
Don't move like a Puto. Could at least keep it a buck like Anthony Tacumbo. I made north of the border like Vito Rizzuto. Throwing parties in Miami, they loving us mucho.
With
the
whole mucho.
Ratio, I'm like David Caruso. There's a mass shortage of loving us mucho. With the whole ratio, I'm like David Caruso. There's a mass shortage of people giving me kudos. I've been doing this since T-Pain was pouring us Nouveau. You tell them I run the country, they'll say Trudeau. Poppy.
Hey, I remember that Nouveau, you feel me? Hey. Pink drinks used to get them bitches wet.
I don't know, that ain't happened to me, but I did see it happen.
You would get wet, wet. Everybody was getting wet off that Nouveau, you feel me?
Pouring us Nouveau. You tell them I run the country, they'll say Trudeau. Poppy, Chulo, gripping, Culo. And I got the flows,
like
boot toes. You boys reaching new lows. Letting me take the rap for that cast with the ghost shit while you finding all of the loopholes. You niggas move too cold. See the watch collection and assume I got
Who he talking about right there?
He said you taking that cast with a ghost route? Well, something, and I'm taking
while
the
you finding all of the loopholes.
Right.
And I got the flows, niggas still like boot toes. You boys reaching new lows. Letting me take the rap for that cast with a ghost shit while you finding all of the loopholes. You niggas moving too cold. See the watch collection and assume I got time because of the Ruby Rose two-tone. I switch it to the one I call.
You talking about Ruby Rose? Look at that.
Why y'all do Ruby like that?
Hey, that was funny. Yeah, he was clearly talking about a watch right there.
Yeah.
He said, I ain't got time. Y'all think I got time because of the wash collection.
Hey, the internet was so bogus. They dragged the hell out of her, though.
She deserved it. She tweeted.
They said, it's giving embarrassing.
It's like, did you listen to what he said? Like, he clearly, you feel me? It was hard, though.
Maybe she thought because he followed her, like, that he was. Nah.
If he followed her in that time frame, then I could feel that. But if he been following you, then
collection and assume I got time because of the Ruby Rose two-tone. I switch it to the one I call R.I.P. Nipsey because I swear to God the bezel got 60 of them blue stones. Maybe I'm getting...
Okay, I could kind of see how she could have possibly got that because he said Ruby Rose and then he mentioned Nipsey. Them is two actual people.
Okay, I get what you're saying. It's like if he was just talking about the two-tone and he had flipped the shit and went to another bar.
Yeah.
Maybe he was talking about her, but she got too geek, so he said, "No, I ain't talking about her. No, we'll be real." You know.
I don't even think he responded to that.
So if he didn't respond, how do y'all know he wasn't talking about her though?
They don't know. How they gonna know?
They're not gonna know.
The one I call R.P. Nipsey, cause I swear to God the bezel got 60 of them blue stones. Maybe I'm getting 2 stone. Calico marble for my tombstone.
Maybe I'm getting 2 stone.
What'd he say?
They gonna let the GDs in the dough.
Calico
marble for my tombstone. Here lies a nigga that never lied in his new song or any of his old songs. They sing them shits like folk songs. Kumbaya, boom by yay. Know that I'll stay on me. Bad bitches trying to come through and lay on me. Trying to get the Earl Grey on me.
He talking about Kim K right there. He just said Kumbaya, boom by yay. He talking to yay right there. He talking about you singing up. You singing them Kumbaya, boom.
He said, bitches come and lay on me.
Yeah, they trying to get him.
Why did they get him?
Was he trying to say she tried to record it?
This is not the weirdest shit to y'all in the world. The two of the top motherfuckers is into it. Is this fake?
Nah, it's real.
This real beat.
This one's real.
It's so real, you just gotta think it's fake. The two greats, you know? But it's always like that, right?
Yeah, because
like, was Wayne and Jay cool?
Yeah, even Wayne and Jay was having their little spat. Like, you know, but I think they squashed it. I think Drake and Jay was having a little spat, too.
Well, maybe they're going to squash this shit after a couple of years. Or maybe not, because, you know, Chicago niggas petty. And Drake seemed pretty petty, too.
Yeah, it's like Drake, it seemed like he might have smashed Kim K or something. So it's like, it's up there, stuck there.
Did Kim K say she ain't smashed him?
Kim didn't really say. Kim said she was crying.
She was crying to him?
In the hotel room or some shit. Something like that happened.
Woo child.
I thought y'all said Nicki was on this album. Why y'all be lying?
That's the real tea. Y'all up here saying the whole name of the song, putting Nicki names.
That bitch is trying to come through and lay on me. Trying to get the Earl Grey on me. But I ain't really into talking names. Only two you getting from me is one for the walk of shame. Heart is on my sleeve and my body is in the hall of fame. High fashion and my life is full of climaxes. And my wishes come true without blowing eyelashes.
That was hard.
Life is full of climaxes, and my wishes come true without blowing eyelashes. Up at Bron Crib, fishbowl wine glasses. That's how we passing time, 100,000 on the line. At the table, praying banker shows a natural nine. It never happens half the time. My losing nights are still a vibe. That's the things I accept. You over there in denial.
He said, I'm losing nights are still a vibe. You feel me? It'll be a vibe for me. I lose on the bet. I'm pissed. I'll be mad.
Yeah, I'll be good though, because I know I'm gonna make a little comeback next day or something, you know.
A little parlay.
A little 10 leg parlay.
My losing nights are still a vibe.
How about 10 leg?
You over there.
What is it? Say what?
No, I'm just saying that's a lot of motherfuckers.
Well, I know it's 10 legs. I'll be putting on that bitch.
Not neck and neck. It's been a lot of years since we've seen you coming correct. Man, fuck her respectfully. I just want my respect. They try to label me mean. I say what I mean. People that could have stayed on a team, they played in between. Clouds is hanging.
They try to label me mean. I just say what I mean. That's deep. You feel me? Because you want to say what you mean without sounding mean, but it just still be mean.
Mean, I say what I mean. People that could have stayed on a team, they played in between. Clouds is hanging over you now, cause I'm reigning supreme. Some of these niggas say what they mean, it ain't what it seems. Had to pull my niggas out of mud like I'm training Marines. You niggas hot to them little kids, you ain't famous to me. Told you I'm aiming straight for the head, not aiming to please. I could give a fuck about designing your sneakers and tees. Have somebody put you.
Give a fuck about who designing your sneakers and tees.
Boy, dropping on him.
Head, not aiming to please. I could give a fuck about designing your sneakers and tees. Have somebody put you on a guild and you play with my seed. Trust me, there's some shit.
Didn't I say that? I just said that in the last video. He said you play with my seed. You feel me?
Yeah.
It's like you can't play with nobody kid. You feel me? But it's so bullshit. Wasn't even yay, but it still feel like an association and shit. Like, you feel me? Because they are associated. Why did he do that? Because you can't be coming for people, girls and shit either. Did he come for his girl?
He ain't come for his wife. He did.
It's like you can't come for a motherfucker because
yeah, that was his wife. That was newlywed.
So he got to bust out the weapon.
Damn. Yeah.
I didn't come for a motherfucker kid too, but kind of I would not try to.
He ain't got no wife though, and he ain't got no girl. It's like not none that he.
Don't play with a motherfucking kid. You can't play with a motherfucking kid.
Cause what he gonna say, his daddy or his mama?
Yup.
That ain't hitting hard enough.
Nah, it's gonna hit. You gotta make that bitch hit. Enough. I really just feel like leave the kid out of it. Like, you know, like he had his kid, not even to say he had his kid a secret. Like he said, keep your child from the world. I'm totally for all of that because people are cruel and weird.
Yeah.
So don't bring up nobody kid. You know, it's just.
Designing your sneakers
and teeth.
Have somebody put you on a guild and you play with my seed. Trust me, there's some shit you really gotta come see to believe. That's why your people not believers, they all leaving you. That's why you buying into the hype that the press feeding you. You know the fourth level of jealousy's called media. Isn't that an ironic revelation? Get that address to your driver, make it your destination. Instead of just a post out of desperation. It's me reaching the deepest state of my meditation. Why you over there trying to impress the nation? Minds running wild with the speculation. Why the fuck we peacemaking do?
He said, why you over there trying to impress the nation? My shit going wild off of speculation.
Damn.
He going crazy on them. It's like he ain't even got to do much. They just go wild off the, is it, is this, like, is like, you know, it's right. All speculation. Ain't nothing factual. Ain't nobody fact checking. Because he not saying nothing. So it's all speculation.
I like what my boy Ye doing too, though. I fuck with both of them. I ain't trying to play both sides, but let me tell you something. I fuck with Ye, period. And I fuck with Drake, period. I'm not going to stop fucking with neither one of them. I want them to be cool. I don't want them to be beefing, period.
Yeah.
I don't want
They'll make a raw ass song. Well, I don't know about now.
Maybe that, yes. You remember how I talked about that? They so great. Man, you may not be able to make a song.
Not even that, but only because of the subject matter Ye on now. It's like, you know, so it'll be a little like.
Weird. I think they could work it out. You know? I think it could work.
It could possibly. Because Drake used to rap on Kanye beats all the time.
And this flow right here kind of might go with some Ye shit.
Not that Drake couldn't do it. It's just like, it's a song.
Is it gonna go hard? Right. I know. That's what I'm saying. Sometimes it's like, you're so great. You might not be great to do some what we think is great shit.
Just a post out of desperation. It's me reaching the deepest state of my meditation. Why you over there trying to impress the nation? Minds running wild with the speculation. Why the fuck we peacemaking doing the explanations? If we just gonna be right back in that bitch without hesitation.
Ooh.
But let me digress on.
He basically saying shit. Ain't no reason to get cool with the nigga. Ain't no reason to get cool with Ye because they just gonna be right back into it. I feel.
With the speculation, why the fuck we peacemaking doing the explanations if we just gonna be right back in that bitch without hesitation? But let me digress on behalf of the association. I'll play it cool with you Denmark and nigga like Copenhagen. See they getting loose with the line like open cages. In a live Ferrari, my emotions racing. Dance, not a condo, ocean bathing. Niggas texting bro, but we are not in no close relation. I was down to get these niggas credit but hold the payment. Somehow I'm the greatest in the game in my own amazement. The greatest in the world, there's no debating. You boys,
I was down to get them niggas some credit, but now hold the payment. Fuck them niggas.
Oh, but we are not in no close relation. I was down to get these niggas credit, but hold the payment. Somehow I'm the greatest in the game in my own amazement. The greatest in the world, there's no debating. You boys about to will me to defeat like we rollerblading. Far as the Drake era, man, we in the golden age.
Well, let me stop it because I feel like when we do Drake shit, is that what Drake shit they kept saying we miss bars on?
No, that was somebody else.
Oh, I was going to say, we hear them. We hear them.
We
just heard that one right there. I was going to tell you guys.
He said,
niggas willing me down, you hear me?
Defeat like rollerblading or something. That was hard.
You boys about to will me to defeat like we rollerblading. Far as the Drake era, man, we in the golden ages. Look at the total wages and look at the heroes falling from grace in their older ages.
Ooh, heroes falling from grace with their older ages. He talking about that phoenix that fell from the sky. Kanye West, my dog. No, just me. Nah, but he going crazy over here. This all like, he talking to Ye.
Right. 7 a.m. on Bridal Path. Do y'all even know what that means? We gonna talk about it then.
I was falling for grace in their older ages. If we talking top three, then you been sliding a third like stolen bases. Toss around rollies with the frozen faces. They used to tell me back in the day, boy, you going places. Never understood why I could really take it. Yo.
I was going places. Never knew I could really take it. Man, that was decent. He needs to give him one of them back to backs, you feel me? Go crazy.
One of them radio things, you feel.
This one was hard too, though. This was like hip hop ready.
Yeah, I like how he had a lot to say in here, you know, because you know.
He said it clear too, you gonna hear it.
I think a lot of the times, you know, we be, like he said, we be speculating what the fuck, what Drake got to say. Drake ass don't be saying shit.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it's good to hear him talk about shit.
We ain't really talking about it. Let us know how y'all felt about that, man. What y'all want us to check out next off of Drake's new album, man, CLB. Drop it down in the comment box below, you feel me? It's Holly and Elz that we out.
Bitches got it twisted, we don't care about feelings, this shit about business.
All I see is commas, 20, 50, 100, racing to the money.